Since the base of a log corresponds to the base in an exponential function, what values is it allowed to take on? Let's say that the base of a log is a. Could a be all real numbers, all positive real numbers, all positive real numbers except 1, all non-negative real numbers, or all non-negative real numbers except 1?